safe school officer is central to everything that we do. I give them a desk in the leadership team office because they are central to the operations of how we run at Southway. Paul is instrumental in the day-to-day runnings, being around supporting students, building relationships, very much changing the perception of a police officer and building those relationships. Every child in this building works exceptionally well with him, and that changes the relationships with police in the communities as well.
I'd had some experience of response policing and neighbourhood policing as well. I've done the ward manager role, so multi-agency work and some intervention work. We do have the most difficult, hard-to-reach kids in Leeds. We do have some volatile, quite violent children on occasion, but less and less now. So it's really about intervention. Drugs, weapons, criminality, difficult backgrounds, poverty is an issue, and difficult situations that these children have at home. But my role is about intervention, about working with them and building positive relationships with them going forward.
You've got to be solution focused and be prepared that actually we never give up. There's always another avenue we can explore.
We utilise them for a lot of safeguarding and they support us tremendously with our students. By having a safer schools officer, it's a direct link in and often actually doesn't require 101 or 999 and actually is more intelligence and that works both ways. So for us actually, that direct link that allows us to be more proactive has been really beneficial for us.
The role of a safer school officer involves working with young people with a lot of additional needs, social, emotional, mental health needs. I think the role of the safer school officer is really important as we can get to engage with young people at a young age and help them to make positive decisions. I think a good safer school officer has to be patient, they have to have excellent communication skills, good team working skills. When we come here we get to engage with them and we get to really open up with them about their frustrations.
Initially I sort of got frustrated with the role that I was doing on response and you never got to see any of the investigations through or sort of get any sense of genuinely helping people. With a safer schools officer role, you've got to build the relationships and maintain them. I sort of see the fruitions of my work and sort of see the end product.
Our safer schools officer Jordan has delivered assemblies in partnership with other colleagues. Small group work, intervention with students, readmission meetings, particularly if there's been an incident that's been a crime. Because he's building relationships on a daily basis with the students, his presence is often a calming presence and can really help de-escalate a situation. They will go and ask his advice, they'll go and confide in him because he's worked really hard at building those relationships.
You're not just dealing with young people, you're dealing with families, and that brings new skills. I've learned loads of new skills by being a safer school, skills I never thought I could do. And we have a really good relationship. We support each other with lots of different activities or ideas that we want to bring into schools.
The benefits, certainly demand reduction, because again, the officers are there to proactively respond to incidents within the school and problem solve so that they don't then sort of impact upon the wider policing network. Certainly get involved with intelligence gathering, intelligence submissions, again which can be fed wider to partners and to police in regards to either individuals or groups.
I'm on a Monday to Friday role obviously, but it's constant and it's a different kind of constantly busy. I work very closely with the SLT here. We're always looking at what we can do better and how we can improve the processes that we have to keep children safe.
The Safer Schools Office's name of itself is keeping them safe along with what we provide in school. We've been able to prevent the criminalisation of lots of children, where if they might have been involved in some community issues that we can try and resolve without children being criminalised and having records, which 14 and 15 year old is not the best answer. If we get intel into families, that goes to PC, that gets fed back into the policing team, which might have prevented some crimes happening. And that little bit of intel is all we need, even down to the benefits during the holidays, because our PC will do lots of work with the students outside of the holiday, students who might have concerns about safeguarding concerns.
We've had quite a few, shall we say, serious cases that have been disclosed to us, and it's been great that the child at the end of it has turned around and said, you know, because you've been there and you've sort of been a friendly face, I've trusted you and I've managed to disclose stuff that I've probably not spoke to anyone else with. So that's sort of a good feeling that they've felt that trust. They felt comfortable to do that, so that's given me quite a lot of pride in what I do and supporting the young people through a difficult process.
I'd recommend it to anybody. It's a role that's challenging but really fulfilling, and it was a good choice for me, and I'm sure it will be for somebody else.
We really value the Safer Schools Officer. You know, we would really be lost without our Safer Schools Officer now, because actually the wealth of experience to point us sometimes in the right direction and support our staff and students is huge for us. So we're really thankful for ours. And we would absolutely be lost without her.